even in the hip hop industry. You know what I'm saying? What makes Nipsey Hussle and Pac unique? You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. This ain't a one night stand. It's politics. It transcends generations. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. When I first met Nipsey Hussle, we backstage around 2011, 2012, Sacramento. I'm a little distance from him. I see the chain. I said, damn. I said, here we go again. I'm thinking, it's just, at the time, the white Jesus was a big thing. So I get closer. Whoa, hold on. This is something different. Mm-hmm. It's Malcolm X on this chain. I said, man, you familiar with Chairman Fred Hampton? He said, Chairman Fred Hampton Jr. What type of man would I be if I knew who Chairman Fred Hampton was? Mm. This politics does. This shit like this colder than the Jenny Craig commercial. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? The before and after. You know what I'm saying? It ups the ante. That's why they had to assassinate 21-year-old Chairman Fred. That's why they had to come at the Black Panther Party, everything including the kitchen sink. Real talk. Because it upped the ante. See, the difference between a war and a revolution. A war is two occupying armies. Mm-hmm. They suit up and they boot up and they get out. A revolution when you gain the minds and participation of the masses of the people.